好，翻翻嚟呢个 Lee Cook 嘅 Honor Assessment，咁都系两题，1个钟头时间，咁已经开始咗噶啦。You have a array of logs, which log is based determinator string of words? For each log, the first word of each log is alpha num numeric identifier, then either each word after identifier equals only of lowercase letter or only digit. 嗯。Guarantee that each log has at least one word after its identifier. Remember the log. We order the log so that all the num letter log come before any digit log. The letter log are ordered as a growing identifier. Each identifier use case of types. The digits appear in their original order. Wow. Wow, 好麻烦。OK，哇，好麻烦，呢一条真系好麻烦。呢条真系得个麻烦，呢、这个字呢条唔难，但系得个，但系真系好麻烦啊！OK，有件事我谂紧一件事。如果有个字系 AC，即系好似喺呢度咁样啦，有个字 ACT 卡，咁跟住呢度 ACT shoe，咁如果呢度系本身佢系。少咗一个嘅，咁应该系点呢？咁样样，OK，佢系唔话俾我知佢嘅 expected output 系点嘅，啊，咁啊麻烦啦。space 大啲定系字大啲？好似系字大过 space 嘅，好似系。如果字大过 space 嘅话咧，啊，come on！limit 可以叫做一，得明白？ OK，暫時咁先啦。跟住剩翻嗰啲就係比較核心嗰啲位。Lower case letter。算，guarantee 佢嗰啲 space 一定係咩？Comparable，compare to 自己，OK。自行先。 試行先。OK， 去最後一個情況咧，就 return。13號 cannot 翻 symbol， pattern。32，真係大輪喎！我寫慣咗呢個high font。Index of bar 咩嚟㗎？Oh, come on.4C 字就大過 OK，AC 係細過 AT 咁都得。咁然後最後嘅一個測試呢，就係呢，如果佢哋兩個係完全相同嘅話，應該 A 八行先嘅，係啦，冇錯。OK，哇！呢題用咗幾多分鐘？18分鐘，都係嗰句，好麻煩。N 個 pair of 括號 where function generate all combination of well formed 括號。哦，呢題就都算出名嘅。level 係零，OK，就 return ATIST。向上行，向下行。OK。All combination of well form。 5個 combination 都同佢 example 嗰都應該一樣，咁就都應該問題不大噶啦。咁10月仔先，OK 好，14分鐘搞掂隻手提目，OK。之前做嗰啲 problem set，哦，都出翻結果咯。哇，呢個係唯獨是一個未出結果。OK，講翻今次嗰啲題目啦。第一條題目。要我寫一個 sorting 嘅方法出嚟，係話如果係佢有兩個，佢有兩種 format 啦嚇，咁一個就係一個 ID 再楞一堆數字，另一個就係一個 ID 再楞一堆文字。咁啊，而呢兩個嘢咧個 sorting 方法都唔同。如果係數字嘅話，你要跟嗰個行數去做呢、這個。sorting，如果係字嘅話，就跟字去做 sorting。咁就係啦，咁就其實就係靠小心嘅啫嚇。基本上用 comparable 跟 comparable，跟住然後就 define 佢點樣樣去 pass 翻個字，然後再 define 佢點樣樣做 sorting 咁樣樣，咁就基本上成條就已經即刻完㗎啦。呢條唯獨是喂有一個問題就係比較煩啲咯。咁大家見到呢度都差唔多幾十行曲都算多下，係。咁啊係有少少煩氣嘅，不過都好啦。咁至少都做得完嘅。咁啊同埋做嗰陣小心啲咯，咁樣尤其是佢裏邊嗰啲requirement，即係例如話。對完啲字之後，仲要對翻嗰個ID 嗰個 break the tie 咁樣樣，咁呢度係要係咯，係用 ID 嚟 in case of tie 呢一句，咁就要小心啲啦，係啦。咁然後第二題咧，呢一題咧，咁就要列晒啲括號出嚟。咁呢一條之前都遇過唔少。最簡單做嘅方法就係話一路喺度畫括號嗰陣時，就一路記低佢究竟有幾深，咁就然後一路咁繼續向右做一個 DFS 咁喺度，咁啊一路喺度做，一路記低佢究竟就已經落咗幾多括號，咁然後就向前行嗰陣時，咁你俾兩個選擇俾自己，一係就減括號，一係就加括號。咁如果啲括號已經用晒啦，咁就唔可以再加括號，咁啊用大概用咁嘅做法嚟做。都 OK 嘅，系啦，咁样，咁啊好咯，咁啊今晚嘅时间就到咁多，好，多谢各位收睇，下次再见，好，拜拜。